Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to the Battle of Todorigawa in The Legend of the Uesugi.
Kenshin wa gunryak no oshu o seishi, Kawanakajima de shouri o osameta. Shukuteki Shingen to no tatakai wa ichiyou no ketchaku o mita. やがて信玄が病没すると尾張の織田信長が台頭畿内を制し北陸方面にも勢力を拡大し始めた信長の攻勢に怯えた能登の豪族たちは謙信を頼った謙信は彼らの声に応え加賀の手取川へと出兵するこの報を受けた信長は筆頭家老柴田勝家や羽柴秀吉明智光秀などそうそうたる将を派遣した軍神謙信と魔王信長による頂上決戦この大戦を前に景勝や景虎も闘志を高ぶらせていた上杉の将手取川の戦い
覇者謙信
謙信正しきを貫きなさい
此度の戦、お前には負けないからな。お前はいいよな。あんないいお袋様がいて、同じ父上の養子でもあぐらかいてられる。俺はあの方たちのご恩に報いたい。あぐらかいてるお前の何百倍も努力して認められるんだ。
母上、なぜ？汝が不安だったがゆえ。
謙信は誰かが不安な時、そばにいてやれる存在でありたいのです。景勝、あなたも上杉の一員なら、そうありなさい。
どうすれば？
人を見てあげられる人になりなさい。身近に。誰かを必要としている人はいませんか
影虎良きかな行くぞ
せき止め完了いたしました前日の大雨でかなりの水が溜まった模様
よし先鋒を持って織田を投入さ
ならば敵の先鋒を撃ち織田の主力を川の中洲に引きつけましょう
So first thing we do is prepare for the flood attack by clearing our main camp area of enemy officers. Now this stage will involve you and your partner to be split up at many times because the objectives that appear will force both characters you use to split up or you won't be able to cover all the objectives. And a lot of the objectives take place in the red zone which will make it a little bit difficult. for now, we'll focus on defeating before enemy officers begin our camp area before we can launch our flood attack.
せねばならぬ。
So to increase Getorda's morale, we have to beat 100 troops. That isn't very difficult, but you only have a minute to do so. That's where hypertext come in use. But using it down here in the red zone will really help me because Alia troops are super powered up. I'm gonna try to get her up here again. The AI tends to like to wander into the red zone when you don't want them to. I barely finished the objective on time. That was a little close. Next thing I do is to help out our allies and to begin the flood attack, we're gonna have a few of these enemy officers that are distracting them. Now to actually start the flood attack, you're going to have to escape the sandbar area, which is technically the middle of the battlefield. So for some reason, once again, the AI Aya has moved down to the red zone. So I don't know why. Oh, I was mistaken. The character can be down there. I think it's another stage where it will make you retreat. Anyway, by successfully launching the flood attack, the enemy morale in the center of the battlefield would be demoralized, which will make things easier for you to fight in that area then. Now at this point, I do recommend that you keep your characters split up so they can cover both sides of the map, which will cover the objectives that will pop up eventually. Because a lot of Oda reinforcements and a lot of forces of the Oda would be advancing forward. And I think one or two objectives prevent them from defeating allies or approaching your main camp. Our next objective is to prevent the enemy from approaching our main camp. As you notice, they're actually split up too, so that's why I split up my two characters to cover more ground. Kenshin's flying over behind Renmuru, so I'm gonna have to switch over to him to get onto horse and make sure Renmuru doesn't enter the main camp. As you can see, Aya is also on the move to come up here. I kinda don't want that to happen, but I'm not gonna switch back. Oh no, she got stuck. I think she's fighting somebody. Quickly cut off Renmuru before she gets up to the main camp. I don't want to be on the objective if possible. So another objective has started is to protect Ghidorah from Keiji Maeda. Now at this point, Lady No has appeared and is also advancing towards Kikitora. Actually no, she will be advancing towards Aya. I've sent Kenshin to do a Keiji. So let No approach Aya, that way I will go hunting for her. Or actually, she's in the Garrison too, so she can get caught in this battle with everybody, so that'll work out too.
さ。そこの水たまりの中。
So this next objective involves us defeating 5 enemy officers as quickly as possible before we lose an ally. Basically, we're on our final push right now anyway, so we're headed towards the old main camp to deal with Nobunaga. This move should end it. You get all caught.
が魔王の軍を打ち払いし、献身公が戦、まさに神。こたびの大勝利、上杉の義と愛、気概のなせる技。中でも献身公が御用しうたる影勝様、影虎様の働きも目覚ましく、上杉の時代いよいよ盛んとなりましょう。
両人の活躍、献身も嬉しい。
父上。
かわいい影虎、何か言いたいことがあるのではありませんか。
は、母上。はい、影勝さ、別に助けなんかいらなかったけど。
影虎。
ありが。
献身公、献身公。
All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.